Well, here's the final cut. And according to this good old drywall square, she's pretty straight. I don't know how well you can see that, but anyway, I'll grind the slag off the back. We'll set it up there. Obviously, I have to do some trimming, some squaring up, and then we'll tack her in place.